Alright, about to do Sansha's command relay outpost. It's a DED 3 of 10. I am in a worm. Here's my fit. It's pretty much used for exploration and sometimes combat sites, so. Sister's Core, T2 Salvager, Missile Launcher. This is for exploration, data relic stuff. Sensor boost, Echo Warp Drive, drone damage boost, armor repair, and then capacitor stuff. So this is pretty, should be pretty easy. Just go around, let the drones do all the work, and just stay alive. Alright, so let me circle around here. Let's grab some aggro. Put them on me before I send out the drones, because I don't want the drones to get hit. Alright, pretty much everything is generally on me. Send the drones away. So one of these are going to be the Overseer, and they're going to drop the token needed to go through the gate. Thank you. Alright, so all the things are dead. This is the most important wreck over here where it says Overseer. That's the one you want to get. If you're not going to be salvaging or doing anything with any of the other ones, focus on the Overseer. So that will give you the token to go to the next spot. There, command relay key. Let's salvage this. I don't think this gives T2. I don't think it gives T2 salvage. It should, but it doesn't. No, I see it didn't do it. Okay, going into the next section. Same thing with the other spot here now, just set an orbit. Micro warp drive around so they can't reach me, and then I'm good to go. Let's get them all on me before I send out the drones again. Pretty much everything is on me again. Focus on taking out the towers. Thank you. a couple more to go. Alright, so with this area, you want to focus on looting, again, the Overseer wreck. So this is Overseer Frigate wreck. Let's hope for something good. Usually you don't get really anything good, just another thing. Another Overseer item. Sometimes you might get lucky with something in faction. Let's see what I get. Yeah, so you just get this. Overseer's personal effects. So, I didn't get lucky with anything interesting. And these you can sell to the NPC buy orders. So, all these DED stations will buy them. Kind of like their own little bounty thing with an item. And that's all there is to it, to this DED3 site.